that an E. coli outbreak in Lehi is being linked to people possibly drinking irrigation water. As of now, the Utah County Health Department has reported a total of 12 cases there of E. coli. Investigators discovered the source of the outbreak to people using pressurized irrigation water for drinking and recreation. Lehi says the outbreak is not in their drinking system, but they are encouraging people to be careful eating raw produce from a garden and say don't drink any irrigation water.